So you have two cameras, one full frame and one crop frame, APS-C, both are 24 megapixels.
Yes.
Now which is going to give you a better result? It is obviously the full frame.
Yes.
Everything else remaining the same, same lens, same aperture, same distance, whatever, all the techniques remain the same. Then the full frame is going to give you better overall picture. Okay. Now when I say better overall, what is it going to do? With the larger sensor, your photodiodes,
yes,
that is what is collecting the light, mm-hmm, they are of larger size.
Mm-hmm.
So because of that, you get less digital noise.
Okay.
And you also get better dynamic range.